to some breaking news right now. The Boston Fire Marine Unit is trying to put out flames on a boat in the harbor tonight. Officials say they saw smoke in the direction of Hull, and when they got to the 32-foot powerboat, it was engulfed in flames. Thankfully, everyone on the boat had already been rescued, likely by a passerby. It's not clear if anyone was injured, but we will stay on top of this story and have the latest tonight and at 11 on WBZ.